New York Governor Kathy Hochul has signed legislation ensuring the availability of halal and kosher food items in state prison commissionaries and vending machines. It will take effect in September. Prison mess halls already provide halal and kosher options for meals, but commissaries and vending machines have been lacking in such offerings. The law also ensures the products are sold at the same price as non-religious items.